God. Hallelujah. Good morning, Newsong Church. Praise God. He is worthy to be praised in this place. He is worthy to be honored and lifted high. Hallelujah. So we just want to lift up our hands, get into a posture of worship. Father God, Holy Spirit, we honor you in this place. Lord Jesus, have your way in everything said and done. Father God, we come expecting more from you, Father God. More than that, we are here to give you our worship. Like my sister said, this is our devotion to you, Father God. The only one who's worthy, the only one who's seated on the throne, Father God, and worthy of our praise and our adoration. We love you, God. We honor you here in this place. Let your name and your name alone be lifted. Let every heart be open and willing to proclaim your goodness. Let every heart be open and willing to glorify you. Let every heart be open and willing to testify of who you are and your greatness, Father God. So we just want to take a moment just to begin to thank you, Lord. Thank you for your breath of life. Thank you for the ability to be here. Thank you for this temple, Father God, that even though it is a rented temple, Lord, when we come in, we make this the church. We are the ones who make this place a church, Father God. Where we stand right now, we consider this holy ground, Father God. Thank you. Pastor, I pray this morning, Holy Spirit, that you rest upon us. Hallelujah. Oh, we need a touch from you, Holy Spirit. The one who empowers us, our counselor, our faithful friend. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit, for being our companion. Thank you that in our darkest moment, you are right there guiding us and teaching us and correcting us. Oh, but not only that, God, you purify us, Holy Spirit. Oh, you purify our hearts, Father God. Oh, you purify hearts. Oh, fire and wind, won't you do it again? Fire and wind, won't you do it again? Hallelujah. 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 Holy Spirit, we honor you. We honor you. We honor you and invite you into this place.
Full from you, God. And I want Thank you. But we are living in times, and we are seeing the signs that God is showing us to prepare our hearts for His coming. The days are getting closer, and I felt the other day as I was praying for a church that God is saying to wake up. He's revealing to us the things that are coming, but we're so Jesus, whatever you're facing, if you don't